Can you get here? Vargeist, definitely. Let's grab a Vargeist. Does he have any Cryptars? He already has Cryptars. Some elite infantry. So he's gonna be the one reinforcing south. I think Adillo is dead. There's nothing I can do for him. Unless I can rush in here next turn, grab a huge army, and try to whittle them down with him. That would probably be my best bet. But the rest of this money I'll have to save then. I'll get a ton from looting these settlements, but... Ouch. That sucks. That sucks. So much ass. They will serve. He needs to reinforce, so hopefully Altdorf doesn't build up a defense before I'm there.
I serve no master.
What?
Yeah, it's not a lot, apparently, according to people who have min-maxed very well, but it's enough to get me by.
Don't think so. I refuse.
I thirst.
Alright, let's run the turn. And have a cookie. I ran out of milk. I'm afraid to drink my milk, because I feel like it's gonna expire very soon. So, I don't know what to drink with this. I can't have Coke, because then I won't sleep. Oh, where did this come from? Maternus, what the fuck? Alright, Helmgard doesn't have a strong garrison.
Obliterate.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. There's another army there. And what does this do? Speed plus 15%? What the fuck?
Your order is dismissed.
Oh, this is an easy army, though. Okay, here we go. I don't really need Cav for a siege. What I do need are Parageist. That would help. What would also help would be some line breakers. Let's go with 4 zombies and the rest. This. Alright, Direbomb Pugs. Go ahead and start the siege.
Obliterate.
Damn, this is gonna be the hardest siege I've ever done. So, I'll do it in 5 turns. No, I'll do it in 3. I'll do it in 3. Take it down in 3. This guy's gonna bring in the elite infantry. Because he has to. He is the more experienced general. But I can't really bring in anything, so... Save 3 Graveguard, and then 2 Great Weapon Graveguard. It's gonna be perfect. Send him right over here. Start raiding.
Bring it home to me.
Kill them.
What I'll have to do is destroy this settlement with Manfred, and then raise some dead to prepare for a fight against the force at Alhart. Hey, what's up, Dance Chameleon? Welcome to the stream. It seems only really reliable income with... Yeah, the Necro Tower... The towers are the best way to get your money, but it's hard, because they're expensive. I found the best way for me, personally, was to just loot and raise as much as I can.
What do you want?
I don't know where this dwarf is. Oh, he came here. Oh my god, he's trapped. How did... That was this army. I'm gonna take this guy over here. And raise a huge army. Did I say huge? Because this is not gonna be huge.
Everything dies.
Destruction.
Now I'm afraid that this garrison's gonna think they can kill him.
By all means.
And they actually might. If they did, I won't have the money to rebuild it, so.
It is night. It will be done.
Let's just take some damage for a turn.
I will not obey.
Alright, Heinrich, you have to save Schwarzhafen. Nice combat range up to the moon. He'll be fine here. Next turn he can fight. So this is the fight that will give me a lot of money.
Attack.
I'll have to win this one. It looks pretty easy though. Unfortunately, I have a feeling the Luminarch of Hish is bugged. Pretty adamant about that feeling. Hellblaster Volleyguns won't get a chance to fire. And everything else will just die to infantry. It's a very unnecessarily expensive army. Like, instead of all these spearmen, I could probably do with, like, 3 zombies and then 2 skeletal swordsmen. Oh, never mind, it's because the Graveguard is. Yeah, alright, let's do it. Oh my god, that was amazing.
I serve me. These hands are mine. We surpass Nagash by hunger.
Oh really? They're on the left flank? Fuck. Good, I'm hidden behind the hill. That one's probably gonna get a chance to fire on me. But I can't let these 3 Hellblasters do anything.
hostile. Empower me. Show it. Hearken to my will. Only in a life will they see.
Oh, what the hell? Attack, go, go, go. Oh my god, that's brutal. I have no flanking right now. Come on, pull through, pull through. Not going well.
I will not shy.
Tend me. Attack. I will not
let
the gas was weak. Witness
Vampire. Blood frenzy. I understand.
I trust me as master.
There we go. Oh, oh my god, that was close. Yeah, I hate it. I used to live in an apartment where our neighbors were loud as fuck upstairs, and then when we confronted them about it, like, they were really mad, so they started stomping every night. We had to move. It was fucking terrible. I'll have to loot and occupy it. It's gonna suck for the happiness, but kinda need it. I need the money, and I also want the territory, so. Go for the greed play. Alright, so these spearmen, I'm gonna merge together. Oh my god, he can't raise anything.
Absolutely not. Sleep shines. Beacon.
I don't really want to reinvest in Helmgart.
Thou darest. I refuse.
Oh man, that's a lot.
No, I'll ignore that. Your
order is destroyed. If the two of these armies come together, I think I would lose. I can't even leave, so I'm stuck here.
Get up. Rise up.
Probably add like two skeleton infantry.
You take me for a wuzzick.
Oh my gosh.
What is unthinkable? I think
this is terrible. I wish they could secede territory in a peace treaty. I know as soon as I get peace with the Empire, the Border Princes or Bretonnia will declare war on me after. It's gonna suck ass. Alright, let's end the turn.
Mortals, thou hast trespassed.
Oh god. Somehow I have to hold at that settlement for two turns. I might just try to rush the fight on Altdorf, which sounds awful, and it probably is. But I don't really see another option. I at least have like a single Terror Geist there. Oh, sweet. There goes 1500.
Absolutely not. Everything dies.
I think I should just do this now.
Destruction. None shall live.
Jeez, this is gonna be so hard. I don't know if it's possible with zero siege towers.
Bring me flesh to craft.
I don't have enough flying units.
Destroy them.
Okay, let's do this. More elite infantry.
What do you want? Deliver it unto me. Follow me.
I could raise a big army here too. So, two major fights are ahead of me.
Nay, I will not. Disgrace my ancestors.
Oh yeah, I have to fight this one now. Oh no, nope, he's gonna siege him, or he's gonna reinforce. Oh my god, that's gonna be terrible.
Be gone.
They will serve.
Do you take me for a wazig?
Soon.
Oh, if only he could raise right now. No, that's terrible. That is so bad. Does Isleheart have a fortress? It does not.
I refuse. Darkness
come. I don't know if this army can kill. Don't want it, Isleheart. Wow, this is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, I can go to another province and raise an army, but I really want to save Shortshoven, because I have pretty decent generals there.
You dare.
I wanted to win this fight so I don't lose the settlement. It's going to affect my economy by 600.
Nine. I will not. Disgrace my ancestors.
Be gone.
Bring me flesh to craft.
Wipe them out.
All right, well, let's see if I can do anything here even more.
Take their life force.
I really should be patient with Altdor. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to beat two Demigryph Knights in a fortress. And six Greatsword Infantry. Reichsguard are strong enough as it is, but two Demigryphs and a steam tank? That's gonna be impossible.
Oh god.
I'm gonna need a ton of siege towers, like a ton. I'll be patient, so we'll hold this fight. We'll take Manfred and destroy Isleheart. And if I'm gonna lose Shortshoven, I might as well.
Do you take me for a while?
not losing a castle defense? I don't know if I should hold the castle, because I don't have the units to hold a castle with it.
Yes.
Like, I'd be better off in open field engagement. I'm gonna take my chances and attack him. This is it. I don't have enough line infantry, I just realized. Oh god. Jeez, this is gonna be disgusting. I will not come close to killing these Ironbreakers. Wait, why can't I retreat? Wait, what? I'm not allowed to retreat? Why not? Is that a trait of his? What the fuck? Why am I not allowed to retreat? Oh shit. I'm fucked. I am so fucked. Oh no, this is bad. I won't win this. Oh shit, this is bad. I know it's not a castle defense though. It's an offensive engagement, like I chose it, I should be able to retreat. Alright, well they're kinda weakened from being in the Empire Count territory. Alright, perfect. The way this will work is by being super aggressive. Cav will take the far flank. I'll take the bats and go straight up front and try to take bother that organ gun. I'll use the zombies to hold off this army. It's gonna be so hard to break this line, but I'm hoping a good flank will be what I need. It's gonna be this as front line. I have to use these line breakers early.
See my sepulchral eyes.
There's no way I can't really use the zombies in this fight because I need to run here quick and everyone outruns them. Iron Drakes will have to be line broken by these two. And the Bar guys will be for flanking. Jeez, this is gonna be terrible. Okay, here we go. Oh jeez. Hey Furf, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it, dude.
Where is Krell? Spreading this.
Oh boy, here we go. Go quick, go quick, go quick. Oh, it's fucking up. They're creating weird formations. Send the zombies over there quickly.
I am the Lich Master. Now is
these two need to hold them off while I reform a line. The zombies will have to fight them. Can't be using these guys. I need to use cheap infantry to keep them busy. Where's my skeletal spearman? Do I have a line? It's too late, it's too late. We gotta keep fighting.
See my sepulchral mount.
Too much is locked in here. Have a middle. Oh my god, attack them! There we go. Oh, he's gonna die. If Heinrich dies, we lose this fight. Please run. Oh, he's dead. He's dead! It's gonna be terrible! No! Oh no, Heinrich. I thought I told you to leave the fight. Oh man, that's brutal. Oh god, there goes this whole army. Wow, this single guy beat off everyone. Come on, don't break. Be brave. Have back for another charge. Oh my god, Ironbreakers, just fucking die. If I can kill his general. Come on, break. Break him. They all need to break. Please. Kill his general. its hero's dead. Oh my god, really? Did we really lose? I don't believe I lost. I can't believe this. Let's see if Hero Micro is what I need. How is this Slayer alive? Just fucking die. Oh, he's not gonna make it. He's too scared. Oh my god, losing Heinrich lost me this fight. Okay, well, let's see what we can do here. Land an attack or surrender this territory? It does a morale penalty, I get it. No, kill him! Kill that slot! Oh my god, that was so close. Oops. Oh my god, you're dead, bitch. Eat him! There we go! Oh, so close. Oh my god, we got owned. God damn it, Heinrich. Why did you die? Why did you die, Heinrich? I swear, these dwarves fight like they're in fucking, they're vampires. They just, each one dies. Oh, this pussy just ran away. Oh. Oh, Heinrich survived. Yo, Jihad Johnny, thanks for the follow, man. The game auto saves. If you're playing on Legendary, that is.
Once
Son of a bitch. The Vargol survived somehow after falling.
Don't think so.
Wow, that was an expensive defeat. A very expensive defeat. Well, raise a new lord at Castle Drakenhof. A handsome vampire lord. Non-legendary save options, you just press escape, and then you would save here. You can't save during a battle, though. Not that I'm aware of, anyways. Damn, the dwarves are winning their war. These scummy dwarves. Let's get. Oh god, the graveyard are so expensive. Oh, we're gonna mainstay skeletons.
Bats and wolves.
Alright, we need money to fuel the war. So Manfred's gonna get us some money.
Kill them. Raise them.
Make us some dollar bills, Manfred. Oh yeah, no, this is the fights are a lot easier on other difficulties. Yeah, normal should be good enough. If you haven't played a Total War before. This is that I have no cavalry. I have no cavalry. Okay. Pistoliers aren't that dangerous, so. Oh, that's a big army. We're an idiot. Oh, that's a lot of pistoliers. I have absolutely nothing to counter pistoliers. this battle is gonna go poorly. Alright, let's go. Let's break their front. Oh my god, he can't leave.
From the tombs. Agreed. My dominion under all it shall be. Empower me. I will do this.
Oops. Is that a hotkey? Like, why does it do that every once in a while? Hey, Irumar, thanks for the follow, man. Gotta catch up with chat as soon as I can. But I'm a little busy right now. Thank you. chance to go duel him. Oh my god, finally. It only cost me my whole army. Woo. That wasn't Pyrrhic. That was amazing. Don't catch up with chat, Enrique? What happened? What just happened? Alright. Let's take a look here. Oh, you're just talking about masturbation. Alright, great. Whew. Well, I got these guys back, but I lost my rank 7 Cairn Wraiths. That sucks. Well, at least Balthazar Gelt was crushed. I have to occupy this one, unfortunately. Otherwise, I will have a rebellion next turn, and I can't really afford one right now.
Find me a grave.
Don't think so.
Alright, he's gonna need a small army to help them fight off any retaliation moves.
Begone.
I can't believe Heinrich survived that fight.
I'll ignore that.
Should significantly reduce the empire. Whew, okay, 5 settlements. And I'm still sieging Altdorf.
Soon I'll be all powerful.
Bring war.
Yeah, I can't do this. It's impossible right now.
I wish I could. I really wish I could. Jeez, that's so hard. It makes it extra hard because they're,
cannon towers. Yeah, the auto resolve is lying right now. That's fights like one of the hardest in the game, I'd say. I'm thinking I just go to peace with the Empire right now. But I've gotten so far. I just really need armies that could respond to the east, and I don't have any. Jeez, I was so close. So close to sieging Altdorf. What's an Isle Heart? Nothing. Okay. Absolutely nothing. God, I wish they could just give me Altdorf.
Seas of blood.
Everything dies.
It's impossible. There's no way I could take it. No way. I've almost failed a siege like this with three armies. Because it's just that difficult to get past the wall. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to save the rest of this for the next day. I'm going to need 30 minutes to get myself something to snack on. And then I'll go to bed at 6.
Yeah, let's wrap it up here. This will be the end of my turn. So I'll save it real quick and wrap it up. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Is there a, the QQN is blah. All right, let me restart that. The QQN, Enrique, is there a hotkey you pushing all the time that enables your mic in Windows or something? Because there are always some background noise flashing in constantly. There is my my air conditioner that might be causing my microphone to go off. If it's annoying, I apologize. It just gets really hot in here sometimes. Apparently, the Warcraft movie is okay. I've gotten mixed reviews. Some people say it's terrible, but I don't know. Now I'm not sure if I want to go watch it in theaters. Oh, you Banshee of the Walls? And stream when peak viewers. Did I just reach a peak? Okay, yeah. I did reach a peak. I gotta go, though, because there's gonna be people waiting for me tomorrow. I gotta do some stuff, so unfortunately I'm gonna have to wrap up here. But, thanks a lot for watching. I appreciate all the views, guys. Thanks for hanging out in the stream. I will not be able to stream tomorrow because, oh, I'm at 92. My thing was saying like 60 or something. That's awesome. Everyone, thanks for giving my stream a chance. But I do have to wrap up. I better go to bed. It is 5:30 a.m. right here. So, anyways, I will look into my microphone, the QQN. So, thank you for the notice. If you guys have any tips or advice for me for the stream, please feel free to say it in chat, and I will try to read it. Yeah, there's no stream tomorrow. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I do have to go hang out with the girlfriend. It's kind of Monday or Sunday, depending on when my girlfriend is free. It's kind of like my day off from work and streaming. So thanks to QQN. I hope you have a nice day too, man, tomorrow. So yes, no stream tomorrow. I will be back Tuesday night, as always, US Eastern timing. Probably like Tuesday at like 3 or 4 p.m.-ish. Tell Ashley I love her. Her name is not Ashley, but I'll take it. I'll let her know. And that's about it. Thanks. Really appreciate all the things you guys do for the stream. Chillin' chat, donations, and all of that other stuff. Very thankful for it. So, yeah, that's about it. So, take it easy, guys. Have a good night. And peace out. I'll be back Tuesday. Later.